Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding sound effects to your iMovie projects on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. iMovie actually comes with a fairly large library of sound effects to freely use in your projects. On the project editing screen, click Audio from the Project Media tabs at the top here. Inside Audio, you can choose from Music or Sound Effects. Click Sound Effects. Here you will find all of the sound effects included in iMovie. You can browse through them and click the play button beside each one to hear what it sounds like. You can also use the search bar to search for specific sounds. When you find one you want to use, select it and then drag it into your project underneath the video file on the timeline. Once it's in the timeline, you can easily cut and trim it to your liking, as well as move it to another position on the timeline. You can change the volume of that sound effect the same way as with other audio, by moving this decibel line up or down. You can also fade the sound in or out by dragging the circle from each end inwards. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.